Hole 6 is named Starting Gate. Play your tee ball favoring the right side of the fairway to avoid the hazard on the left. Your second shot will be played over a racetrack to a large green which has some subtle breaks to it. Be sure you don't go long here, or your chip could be very dangerous.